I think we're back in action now. You guys should be able to hear. It's coming through loud and clear on OBS now. And you guys just let me know if you have any problems or anything. I'll see what I can do. So then I'm just going to drive. Busy watching everything, you know, making sure everything's going how it should be going. Making sure all the ducks are in a row. She's awesome. I love this truck, man. Don't think I'll ever change it up. I keep my eye on all the mods on the forums and stuff like that, and I do plan on getting some of the trailer packs and the real world billboards and stuff like that to add in here. But as far as trucks, I may throw in once in a while, one every once in a while, you know, on a random stream, like, hey, let's drive the Freightliner. But as far as my truck, this will always be my truck. Alright, bring that list. Right up against this wall over there. Man, those mirrors, man. They need to fix the mirrors. I think the mirrors should look like that little one I got up in the corner over there. Because it's so difficult to see in your mirrors. Yep, see, that's way too tight. Probably fucked it up now, because I can't see my mirrors. Yeah, I'm gonna just pull forward. I don't like sticking my head out the window like this. Yeah, you could do it in real life, but I don't know very many drivers that need to. They all use their mirrors. But the mirrors in this game, just in my opinion, are just not good enough. And I've gotten sweet effects and everything like that. And game's as crystal clear as it's gonna get. Excuse me. I got room with this big ass Pete and the trailer. Let's take a look at it. Sad face. Oh, I got plenty of room. I'm a bit of a perfectionist. With it being that close to that line of driving nuts. Crooked, but we're gonna run with it. You know, sometimes I wonder if I shouldn't shorten this truck up, but I do have a mod in here. Right there you can see. I got some overweight cargo, and here's the other one, oversized cargoes. And the overweight cargoes, that axle can and does help. What do you guys think, overweight or oversized? Let me give you guys some time to answer. Overweight or oversized? Oversized. One for oversized. Alright. I will let you know these Airbuses, they don't weigh nothing. And I prefer personally the overweight trailers, because they really bring this Pete alive. But, alright, you guys will say oversized. So we'll give it a go. Is there one in here? Here we go. Oversized and overweight. Oh, Let's do this one because we got 7 hours to get there instead of one. Alright, let's go get our train car. That should be interesting. I've never took this load, this train car. Thank you. Bobtail and I always just get on the highway real fast. Because the on-ramps, they're not American. They're not long enough. Look at that. That's beautiful, man. Brakes can be a bit touchy. We're taking the scenic route, it appears. This road literally goes nowhere else but right back to the road that I just turned off of, pretty much. But for some reason, SCS really likes to put you on it. And I can see why, but look at that hang glider over there. That's friggin' sweet. I better watch the road. But this road, I don't believe they had trucks in mind when they paved it. But all in all, we're bobtailing, so it's not a big deal. I definitely wouldn't bring that train down here. Could get very interesting. I mean, gorgeous game. There's room for improvement. But it's pretty. There's always room for improvement. Yeah, see, here we are coming up to that road that it had me turn off of. Literally no point in this road other than that. And I'm in the grass. It'll be alright. And I'm not sure if this is a two-lane road or not, but I hope it's not. Button work. I am gonna be. Oh, thank you, light. I don't know if I can find my bearings here. I was trying to get a drink. I am gonna be getting a webcam here very soon. A face cam, as you might say. And I'm hoping to also get track IR soon. I've got a multi-monitor setup, but when I'm streaming, I can't really use all of my monitors for the game because then I can't talk to you guys. So I want to get track IR. Get in there. Talkative. You gotta keep me company, man. It's lonely out here. There it is, boys. Let's do it. I'm pretty sure this button. Yeah, there we go. Oh, it was down. Lol. Should have had that up. And I need fuel. Awesome. So I gotta take this gigantic ass fucking truck into the fuel station. Where's the fuel station? Yeah, I'm not going and getting fuel and then coming back. We'll figure it out. They would put it right against the fucking wall. It's gonna be a chore just getting this damn thing out of here. Turn, girl. is just pushing the front end. This isn't gonna go well. How much does the load pay? Wrong button. $5,000. It's not worth it. Believe me, it's not. I can't even get it out of the parking lot, man. It's just pushing the front end. Can you guys see that? Look, turning all the way. It's not doing shit. You gotta be kidding me with this shit. Trying to get this trailer out away from that wall so that maybe I can turn here and make the damn corner that I have to make. Alright, we're gonna stop for a minute. Get out and spot it out. Yeah, we're doing alright. You would change it. Do you have the option to delete the load? No, I took the load, I'm gonna deliver the load. It's just how I am, man. Can't back out of it now. Said I'd do it, it's gonna get done. Might need a little more than that. And she died. We'll get her. It's gonna be a bitch, but I have faith in my truck. She'll do it. Just gonna have to baby it when we're getting moving like this, because the truck just has so much torque. What the fuck did they seriously spawn a trailer in while I'm trying to get this fucking thing out of here? Well, that's totally legit. Just shove it out of the fucking way. And now I'm gonna hit that light pole because I wasn't paying attention. Ooh. Oh. We made it, boys. We're rolling. Be a long, slow journey, but it's cool. Big ass fucking locomotive that weighs 176,000 pounds plus. Oh, light pole. Close your eyes, everybody. Just close your eyes. It's not happening. I thought it would break. Turn, truck. I need you to turn. Come on. Fuck it.
We're going for it.
Got it. Beauty. First challenge averted. We actually picked the load up. Oh gosh. We're in for it, man. Sketch. Running out of fuel. What a great start. What a great, great, great start. I wish you guys could feel the steering wheel right now. The tires slip like every second or two. Front tires re-grab traction. Especially when I really give it fuel. We're gonna run out of gas. That's just all there is to it. Maybe I can baby it. Where is... There's fuel. I really don't want to go off course. Really don't want to go off course, but we are definitely not making it there on the fuel that we have. What? No. There you go. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna do that and hope that we can make it there. Let's see. It's hard to baby the truck when you're pulling 180,000 pounds. Splitting. Gotta shift through every gear. Come on, girl. I mean, we could use the speed, but it gets a bit scary. She's gonna make it to the gas station. It just picks up so much speed on those little tiny hills. Can't believe I wasn't paying attention to the gas gauge, man. I know it doesn't look like much to you guys, but I can feel it in the steering wheel. Yeah, like right now. We're going across the devil. I was hoping that deceleration would give me traction to turn, and it did. Oh god. Street sign. Didn't even have to hardly accelerate. Damn train shoved me down the hill. Looks like we might make it, fellas. Here, this is that stupid part in the game. I have a longer trains mod in the game, and as you guys can see, there's a bit of a bug in it. There's not even a track there, and there's just this never-ending, continuous line of train cars that just floats across the top of the highway. It's retarded. Made it. I need a drink. Whoa. Reconnect the trailer. Wrong button. That's what I was thinking. I really did not want to run out of gas, because then it would have respawned me at the service station facing opposite the road. So I would have had to turn this around inside the service station. And I don't think that's gonna happen. Good truck. She drinks a lot of fuel when I'm working her hard like this, but she does the job. I got it flat to the floor right now, guys. I don't use my my external cameras when I'm driving, unless I can roleplay like I got out of the truck and went and looked at the load. I don't do it. I need to get some beacons put on the top of this thing, but I need to get a mod. Because the beacons that they have in the game are just terrible. They're so ugly. It's horrific. And I just couldn't do that to this truck. Even though I do pull a lot of... Oh, goodness. Settle down back there. I do pull a lot of overweight and oversized loads, so I really need to look into that. This is probably the heaviest load that I've taken, honestly. Are you guys gonna let me over? Thank you. That is not where I need to go. slower. Oh, Jesus, man. Things started literally floating. Hi, son. Huh? Oh, jeez, man. I don't know. It'll fit. Stop doubting it. Oh my. That did not look like it was going to fit underneath the bridge. You guys see how close that was? It's ridiculous. I just hope, I know ATS is gonna screw me when I get there. I'm gonna have to put this thing in this tiny little hole that a day cab wouldn't fit in. I just know it. That a day cab with a 48 foot trailer would barely fit in. See if we can get some speed and try to do 50. Everything seems okay. There's 45. Steering wheel feels a little light, but I do have traction, which is probably not very much. I think I'm gonna just stay right here around 45. I do not want to wreck this truck. I want to get every penny of my 5 grand for this. It wasn't really a super long trip though, so I guess it's not too bad. Skybox textures that they have in ATS. I think they're phenomenal. And they actually reflect the weather. You know, you won't ever find a nice, pretty, blue, white clouded skybox texture when it's raining or something, you know. Looks a bit stormy up ahead, actually. Oh, come on. Come on. Turn. I wish you guys could feel that. It's so sketch. Glad this town is desolate. It seems deserted. No, it's in there. Crazy, right? Yeah, it is about to get crazy because I'm pretty sure that they want me to drop this in a construction zone, which means no room, which means traffic, which means fuck my life. There it is. Maybe it won't be so bad. Maybe. We'll see, I guess. Where do they you guys are gonna wait. And I can't just back it straight in because traffic's gonna be wanting to get through. No, fuck it. We're going in. Turn, truck. I wonder if I dropped that axle. See how it kind of lowered the front end there? Yeah, see now I can turn. Reverse is cool. I don't know where that trailer's at, man. I can't see it. I think I'm on the right track. But I don't know. Don't know. And a kill. You guys are gonna wait. Shut the fuck up. Come on, cone. Cargo is ready for unloading my ass. It's not even anywhere near there. Now it is. Fuck it. If that's good enough for them, maybe it's good enough for me. It's not in the road. Back in here and yeah, it's up against that barrier. Fuck it. Fuck it all. There it was. Oh man, that was stressful. Well guys, thanks for stopping in. But I don't really have a lot of time tonight. It was just supposed to be a little test run. I didn't actually expect anybody to show. But I hope to see you guys around some more. And I plan on streaming a lot more. Hopefully every night. And it'll always be late. 11 o'clock, midnight, possibly later. But I've actually got to go take care of my little son, so I'd love to stay and do some more runs with you guys, but I can't. Alright, Iceman and Bro Cha. Thank you guys again for watching me not wreck my truck, which is a plus. And I hope to see you guys again soon.